This video introduces the enhancements made to the algorithmic design of curtain walls in using ARCHICAD and the ARCHICAD-Grasshopper connection. The ARCHICAD-Grasshopper connection includes nodes for the creation and manipulation of curtain walls. Previous versions of the Grasshopper add-on contained several ARCHICAD nodes capable of generating curtain wall elements in ARCHICAD. These can be found in the design group of ARCHICAD nodes in Grasshopper. Using the curtain wall node, it is possible to create a curtain wall by specifying its reference line, which can be a chain of line or arc segments in any plane in space. The curtain wall will be extruded perpendicularly to the plane of its reference line. The curtain wall segment node creates a curtain wall, just like the curtain wall node, with the exception that it can create only single curtain wall segments. The curtain wall will be extruded perpendicularly to the plane defined by its reference line segment and the plane point defining its external side. The curtain wall boundary node creates a curtain wall by specifying its boundary. This boundary may be located on any plane in space, and the boundary's geometry may be any closed polyline consisting of line and arc segments. In addition to these three nodes, ARCHICAD includes a new node called the Curtain Wall Boundary Custom node. Let us look at an example of how this node is used. The first four inputs are the same as with the curtain wall boundary node. A Boolean toggle node goes into the synchronize input, and setting this node to true will synchronize the ARCHICAD model with the Grasshopper network with each change. Setting it to false enables you to make changes to your nodes and connections without the curtain wall updating in ARCHICAD with each change. A curve node goes into the boundary input, and we use this node to define the boundary polygon of the curtain wall. The boundary polygon may be in any plane in space. A point node goes into the external side input, and we define the desired external side of the curtain wall with this node. The set point can be anywhere in space, and the external side of the curtain wall will be whichever side of the boundary's plane the point is located on. The CW settings input takes the settings of the whole curtain wall. For this, we use the favorite node, and set a curtain wall favorite for it. Please note that the scheme settings of the favorite will be ignored by the input, since we define the custom axes and panels using the additional inputs of this node. With these four inputs set, the curtain wall's boundary may be generated with no frames and panels in it. The custom frame axes input needs a series of linear segments as input. For this, we use a curve node. And in this example, set three line segments. Please note that these line segments must all be located fully within the boundary polygon in the boundary's plane. This input works in conjunction with the frame settings input and the custom frame class input. The custom frame class input takes a list of integers. By default, these integer values may range from -3 to 0, as indicated by the input's info tag. However, you can use the frame settings input to define additional frame types, and these will become available for the custom frame class input as additional possible input values, such as 1, 2, and so on. In this example, we use two favorite nodes and set them to different curtain wall frame favorites. We then merge them into a list using the Merge node and connect that to the Frame Settings input. As a result, the info tag of the custom frame class input now shows that its possible values range from -3 to 2. The list connected to the custom frame class input should contain as many integer values as the number of custom frame axes defined. Thus, we use an integer node and set 3 integer values for it. Then connect it to the custom frame class input. With these 3 inputs properly set, the custom frames are now generated in the curtain wall in ARCHICAD. Please note that the geometries of the generated custom frames are different based on the numbers fed into the custom frame class input. The next step is the definition of the panels. This is achieved by another 3 inputs of the node. The first of these is the panel points input. In Rhino, we need to specify a point for each panel in the plane of the boundary polygon. Each point should be located within the boundaries of the corresponding curtain wall panel. Then, we use a point node in Grasshopper and set these 6 points for it. One important thing to know is that after custom frames are defined, the curtain wall node automatically calculates the number and exact geometry of the panels resulting from those frames. Based on this and the position of the point inputs, it will be able to calculate which point input defines which panel. Connect the point node to the panel points input. The panel points input works in conjunction with the panel settings and panel class inputs, the same way the custom frame axes, frame settings, and custom frame classes inputs work together. Let us use a favorite node and set a curtain wall panel favorite to it. Then connect it to the panel settings input. This way, the favorite becomes available in the panel class input by using the value 1, as indicated by the info box of the input. We now use an integer node. And since we have 6 panels, we need to set a list of 6 integer values, which will define the panel classes used by each of their corresponding panels. The list of values will be 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, meaning that the second and fifth panel will be deleted, while all other panels will be using the panel favorite we set in the panel settings input. Let's connect the integer node to the panel class input. The node now generates the panels of the curtain wall in ARCHICAD as well. Finally, we can use the boundary frame class input to define the geometry of the boundary frame. This input is optional, and if no input is defined, the value will come from the curtain wall favorite connected to the CW settings input. In summary, using the curtain wall boundary custom node and its settings, curtain walls with any custom patterns, frame and panel geometries may be generatively created in ARCHICAD using the ARCHICAD nodes of Grasshopper. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the new features of curtain walls in ARCHICAD.